And hey everybody, it's SK again. I was actually gonna call it for the night, but as soon as that turn ended, this showed up, so I don't wanna, you know, skimp out on any story here, so let's see what they got to say. My lady, I need to see Legendra in danger. I'm a terrible advisor since it has come to this. What? What, will you start slicing your own guts out? I will cut my stomach to restore my honor. Oh god, he's talking about seppuku. Ugh. If you're going to be mope like that, you better get busy. Wait, I wasn't serious! Put that away! What would we do if Gramps here kicked the bucket?
It'd
certainly be quieter with all his nattering. Or without all of his nattering. I guess that's true. I will cut my stomach to restore my honor! Hey, I was only joking! We'd have all sorts of problems without you! Without me? Well, for one thing, who would cook our meals? Well, that'd be my job. I will cut my stomach to restore my honor. Without you, who would... who would protect us? Actually, everybody here has dedicated their lives to that. And Lady Kade can handle herself in a fight. I will cut my stomach to restore my honor! Oh. Oh, that's fucked up. Oh, well, I guess we'd probably be alright without you then.
Huh?
What? Come on, let's go! See you later, Gramps! May you rest in peace. I'll leave some food by your grave. I'm not done yet! Hey, wait for me! Well, you know what? I mean, that's horrible, but at the same time, that is hilarious, because sometimes when there, if you've ever met people who were super overreactive like that, and they start getting like, I'm going to do something bad to give attention to myself, you're just like, alright, have fun, see ya. Alright, have fun! Let me know how it goes! And then they're just like, wait, okay, well, never mind! Well, you're not gonna- No, of course I'm not. It's like a two-year-old. I'm not gonna listen. You wanna throw a tantrum? Okay, fine. You do that over there. I'll be over here doing this stuff. Oh, that's kind of fucked up, but hilarious. And here's the weekly report. Forging attempt has failed. Oh, yeah, I think I lost the thingies that I was trying to make beforehand. Do I still have the item, or is it gone? Oh yeah, that shit is, like, gone as shit. Alright. Alright, so, let me see if I can recoup. Hey, I just, like, straight up got a centaur crest. Baller. Who can I give that to? Avarice already has cavalry, which is pretty sweet. Yusept, Giovanni. Fuck that, I'm gonna give that to Bartz. You can take all the centaur you want, buddy. I also have a falcon crest. I have two falcon crests. Hell yeah! Gongus already has harpies, though. Gonzalez the Great and Powerful. Hilda. Shigora is pretty decent. And so is, I haven't actually used Kiri in quite some time because I've had her, like, you know, quote-unquote guarding that one area over there. Which I kind of have. I feel kind of bad, but I have kind of been using her to guard that area. What is the thing I have to do to make... Because you can forge a dragon's quest. Not a dragon quest, that's something completely different. You can forge a dragon's quest with a falcon crest, gold ore, and then a power crystal, which I have everything off except the gold, so I'm gonna leave the falcon crests as they are, because I do want me some... dragon crests, damn it. And I think I'm gonna give a mage crest to somebody since they've been proving to be such a pain in the ass for me. Giuseppe, Giovanni... Dora the Explorer, Fujimaru. I'm tempted to give you fucking mages. How bad is that? Matilda. Ranpal. I may give you mages because you've been bitching about nobody using you. I'll give you mages. That's fine. And then... Fujipants. I'm probably going to give you some mages as well. Falcon Crest. Like I said, the Monk Crest. Monks have been kicking my asses, man, so I think I may give monks to somebody else as well. Kazoo is like... I definitely gotta get some time to level up Kazoo. I may have gotten her a bit too late into the game, but Kazoo is a beast. Kazoo is an absolute monster. And she definitely deserves a Harpy Crest. Do I have a Harpy Crest? No? Fuck. Hoopy. Hoopy doodles and all of that. Bandicrets are completely useless. Bandits are utterly useless in every fashion whatsoever. So I'm going to give it to you, Garcia, since I never use you for anything anyway. Wow, I have 40 goddamn awards. Holy shizeballs. I did a lot of fighting at that castle. I mean, I took down... Let me think. I took down, like, seven... I mean, it was a group of 9 people, right? And I took down 7 the first time, and then I took down 9 the second time. So, you know, that's 16. And then I took down... Yeah, okay, so that's about right. I had 10 crests beforehand. So, yeah, that's about 30 people. Soldier crests are kind of useless. Monk crests... Let me see... Definitely gonna give that to Kazoo, and I'm gonna pump up Kazoo a little bit, like the volume, as it were. Kazoo, where are you at? Where are you at? Where are you at? By the way, I realize that her name is Kozoo. I'm aware that her name is Kozoo. I am in understanding that her name is Kozoo, but at the same time, she will always be Kazoo. It's just that's just the berries, man. It's just the berries. Now, who also won stuff? Shu did. Somehow, he managed to win stuff. Oh, that's right, I gave him Centaur. No wonder I couldn't find it. I gave him Farkin Centaur. I forgot about that. No, wait, I just gave him Centaur, didn't I? Whatever. So, Centaur and Soldier? Because archers are nice, but I think I'm going to have Centaur and Soldier as a nice basis. Let me see, who else is listed here? Leafa? Yeah, I'll give you some love and TLC. Ruglos, that's right, that was the other one I gave stuff to, and I never use him because he's kind of useless. Ranpao, I just gave him mages. I'll give you something to shut you up a little bit. Rasmussen, I don't care about you. And again, this is normally stuff I do off screen in between turns because this is the quiet time, this is the downtime that's kind of... You don't really need to explain much about this stuff. You just kind of do it, you know what I mean? But at the same time, let's see. I think we are... I mean, I've got 32 troops, so... And archers, let me see. Since archers are actually not absolutely terrible in every fashion... It's funny how, you know, what a difference a game makes, you know what I mean? Whereas before, it was absolute... Archers were trashed here. You never even used the crest because they were terrible. You're like, oh, great. I have an archer crest, you know, and you just kind of called it good. And Shu, or... Where are you? That wasn't Shu, that was... Shigure. So I will give you a little bit of archery goodness. I'm gonna leave those for potential upgrades for later. Is there anything that I can build since I just got, like, 12 freaking people? Shigure, yes. You failed! How dare you, Shigure! Alright, so, let's save, since a lot of shit happened in the last episode. And, this is gonna be, like, our downtime episode. This is gonna be our recovery from the shitstorm that was the last episode, because, Jesus Christ, that was a lot of fighting. Those were, like, two 45-minute long episodes, man. Division... Oh, I have a lot of people. Redirect. So... The natural inclination is to move them forward. In this instance, I will actually move them. Actually, no, the natural inclination is to move them forward. How many people are left? Just the one? You know what? Fuck that. There will be vengeance! Officers. Yeah, oh yeah, we're definitely moving you guys forward. So, here's what's gonna happen. We're gonna unpause, we're gonna fastimify you. Division. Kazoo, we're gonna redirect you, just a smidge, back to this castle. Same thing with Shuri's, who was injured. We're gonna go ahead and redirect you. And then Jan, we're gonna redirect you as well. I don't think you were injured, I think I actually captured you. And then the entire, like, kit and caboodle. Kade, let's move you guys. Damn it, I have too many people in this area, man. Shiza. Okay. And Enzo. Ah, that's right. Those are the ones that I'd, move to be at this particular location. And castle recruit. Because I got shit for people right now. I ain't got shiza. Carl, Dora, Matilda. I'm going through and double checking because I've already forgotten who I gave what to. And for people that are actually not, like, in town, I can't actually check to see what they have. Redirect. I'm gonna put you up there as well. Marcia, you don't have anything. Garcia, you have bandits. Yippee, barkin' Skippy. Now, about these people over here. Castle. Class, Lorheim, I got you. Rasmussen, I got you. Rampal. I gave you a couple of mages basically just to shut you up for a while to kind of like make you happy and shit. Oops, wrong button. Class, you have what you need. You have Chimerin, as a fact. You're gonna be like a baller. Fione, you're kind of there. Platt, you're kind of there as well. Division, what do you have? Borgal and Ricardo. That's right, you guys don't have much of anything, really. I'm gonna pull you guys over here since you're kind of like wasting space. What about... Let me see. Zoom out real quick. Let's see. Do we have any other roaming units? Are they all kind of centralized over here? They totally are. Okay. That is the full, pretty much the full might of the Izumo nation just rolling up on Topaz's shit. I goddamn love it. Look at that. Look at that. Look at all of those armies coming to just roll up on your business. This is what happens when you piss me off and you take my robot friend hostage. Bastard. How dare you take my robot friend? He is my robot friend! You can't do that to my robot friend! He is my friend! Damn it. How dare they? Alright, but this is going to be largely a recuperation episode. Me thanks. Because my shit kinda got rocked there. I ended up winning, but that is probably what you would say is somewhat Pyrrhic victory in that I didn't exactly have a whole lot left when I won that particular battle, because if they had more shit rolling up on me at that point, I would have been in a very, very bad way. So it's a good thing that they didn't, or again, I'd have been pretty effed. Now, pop, 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 da, down, 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 down. They're fighting pretty decently well. Ooh, Hyperstorm. I like Hyperstorm. Hyperstorm does stuff, doesn't it? It does that thing. Yes, it definitely does the thing, like that. Yeah? Yeah. That was a sentence full of words that may or may not have come in the correct order. So, who's gonna win first? Him or me? Him or me? I'm pretty sure it's going to be me because I'm, like, kicking the shit out of these people. And again, I have two more people behind me, so the chances of me losing are literally nothing. Unless somebody, like an apparition, just mysteriously appears next to me and just turns off my game. At which point, if that were to happen, the last thing I would be worrying about would be my game. I'm just letting you know, if something mysteriously appeared and turned off my game, I would be like down three flights of stairs and in my car so goddamn fast you wouldn't even blink. If there was water here, I would turn into Jesus. I learned to walk on water, man. I am out. By the way, I'm not Jesus, not even close, just to, you know, if we need to clarify that statement, just in case. All right. Charisse, Jan, okay, we've already exhausted our resources. That is unfortunate. And you're gonna start some shit, are you? You are definitely starting some shit. Okay, so, what do I have? I have stuff. Jan, do you have anything? Kazoo, you have monks. Indeed, you do. You definitely have monks. Schneider, do you have anything? Charan, I thought I gave you something. Apparently I didn't. Okay. So. Division. Enzo. You know what? I'm okay with that. Kade. No, I don't wanna... Okay, that's good. That's fine. You can attack Enzo's army, just don't attack Kade's, because that will F my day up, basically. The elderly should not be taken lightly. Nyrr. And even if you do beat this, I still have a castle directly behind it that has things and stuff and whatnot. And they actually do have a pretty decent compliment here. I guess this is what happens when you don't spend the time to, like, super grind at the grindy caves and stuff, and you just kind of, like, punching your way through to the end, like you're speedrunning sort of thing, is that you come into, you run into stuff like this where you don't really have a whole lot of... I could have sworn that she had... I didn't give her something? Hoop! I didn't give any of these motherfuckers anything extra? I mean, I had 32 crests. This is probably the point where I should have, you know, done something about that. Alright, Levy, here you go. You will be carrying me. Just so you know. I will be your ride today. Alrighty then. Yeah, Topaz is no frickin' joke in this particular scenario, is it? I guess this is what happens when you fight something later in the game versus earlier. Because, I mean, even early, you know, Topaz was not exactly the easiest thing to fight because it's very much a bottleneck, and I'm fighting things that, up to that point, I haven't really been exactly good at. So, I'm even to both. Alright, that's fair enough. Oh, she has cavalry as well. I kind of forgot that little tidbit. Okay. What do I have? Aqua Ball? Sure. Whatever. We'll make it work. Alright, Levy, let's see how long we can survive this little shitfest, shall we? Man, I really wasn't planning on doing another episode tonight. I'm really kind of super worn out, and I literally can't tell which one is which. This whole doing this at sunset thing, I can't tell what the fark is going on at all. And it's going to make me kind of antsy. I'm not going to be playing this nearly as patiently as I probably should. You know what? That's fine. You can keep doing this for all the world that cares. You can just keep playing this game right here. And you can just slowly go about fighting and doing your things and your stuffs. And then I can whittle you down and do basically everything I did before, which is going to take approximately 7 billion years. Or I can be impatient and just let the castle behind me, fuck it. You know what? I'm getting impatient, it's late, I'm tired. I know I have ice cream to soothe my growingly sore throat. Growingly sore? Is growingly? Growingly? Is that a word? Did I just make up a word again? Growingly? I don't know, I'm gonna have to like Oxford that shit. Because now apparently that's also like a verb, you Oxford something. You don't look it up in the Oxford Dictionary, you just Oxford it. Actually, it wasn't doing half bad. I was actually, thriving pretty well there. Thriving pretty well? I was surviving pretty well. That's good. That's a good sign, I would sincerely hope, in any case. No? No, you're not going against cavalry. You're gonna get your ass kicked against cavalry, good sir. But right now, I have nothing left. They all have fucking cavalry, man. Well, actually, by all of them, I mean her and Helena. Alright, Levy. You're gonna be playing some Major D here. Don't take that as a smart comment. That wasn't meant to be lewd, it was just an honest statement. You're gonna be going on defense. Super ultra mega defense. I would rather not lose more people than I have already lost. Damn it. Now, let's see. Form ranks. Retreat just a smidgerino. And then we end this bitch. You guys wanna fight? Yes, no, maybe. Oh, cool, she's on a freaking cavalry thing! Dude! Dude! Best game ever, 10-10, best game of 2017. Came out in 1998, you know, whatever. What are you doing? You just used 4 MP, what did you just do? What is that? It's like a meteor storm made of ice. It only killed 4 of my people, though. I'm thankful for this. I'm very thankful for this, as a matter of fact. And she's kicking my people's ass, though. Alright. You know what? Fuck it. Double melee. Let's go. Let's go. This is gonna be the stupidest thing ever. I straight up can't tell who is who and who belongs to what. I'm assuming that one person is... Yep, that was my last person. Alright! So, Levy, let's see how good you are at soloing 27 armored units. Ordinarily, that would be something worthy of a laugh reel, but in this game, that's actually something that is totally viable. Which is fine, all things told. There's nothing it's, you know, extrinsically wrong about it, or intrinsically wrong about it, that is to say. Is intrinsic a word? That's a word, right? Intrinsic and extrinsic? Or at least intrinsic, right? I didn't just make that shit up either. I don't even understand, man. English is not a thing that I can do right now. I'm too, like, keyed up from that amazing nail-biting victory we had last episode. And I'm too keyed up from just, like, wanting to just eat something and go to bed. It's amazing. I've actually recorded about... This will be episode 12? I've already gotten, like, 2/3 of the way through the game in pretty much one day. God, I love this game. This is why I like this game, because if you want to binge it, you can beat it in like a day and a half, but it's still, but it's still a hell of a game to play, you know what I mean? And you can still spend, you know, weeks in it. Oh, shit, Levy. I honestly didn't even think about the fact that you were like half health when I started that duel. Sorry about that, my bad. But, you know, this is the type of game where it's like, if you don't want to put super amounts of time into it, you can still make it work. But if you do want to put super amounts of time in it, you know, you can do a hell of a good thing. You know what I mean? You can just absolutely beat this game down, but you can put as much or as little time into it as you want, and you can still beat the game pretty decently well. Provided you're not a complete asshole. I mean, there are obviously failure conditions. I have met them on more than one occasion. Luckily enough, I haven't had a game over in this version yet, which is always a plus. Thank God. So you coming yet? You coming to what? You gonna start some shit? Pretty boy man? This is like a replay of my last playthrough here. So you wanna start some shit, my friend? Mon frere? Mon capitaine? I only attack, advance, retreat, or standby. Alright. So you want to start something, my friends? Come get some! You know, and as a matter of fact, I'll tell you what. I'm going to advance and I'll make it easier for you. So we can meet in the middle, so to speak. And then we're going to stand by again. And if you want to start with me, that's fine. I mean, I got Stefano here, who is like the greatest of all time. I'm out of drinking pill. Oh, God, and the last bit I tasted was... I've been sitting there for a little while. That was a disgusting flavor. All right. Good to know. What do I have, anyway? They're bad against archers. Go figure. I don't want to use my salamander skill, because that's literally a waste of MP. Actually, you know what? It is literally a waste of MP, but it'll provide them enough time to actually get around and behind the archers to hopefully allow some time to survive. Clever use of game mechanics, it might work. I don't see any of my people dying, so I don't think they can fire mid-attack, so that's good. I have now surrounded the archers, even though they seem to have moved at some point. Okay, that's cool. That's fine. I can make it work. I can deal with this. You can kill the remaining archers, though. That'd be, like, really awesome. Hell yeah, baby! Bye-bye, pretty boy! My gambit worked! I love it when my gambit works. Though I think we might actually run out of time before we hit into dual mode here. Which is a little bit on the unfortunate side. But that means I have troops. Which means that I can kind of control the battle much better than I have without troops. So, it's all good. I can make it work. I can make either of these scenarios work. He Can you guys hear that? Yeah, you can totally hear that. Okay, my bad. I didn't realize I was going to show up in the mic feed. Sweet! Ban-a-ba-dow. Well, it's monk-on-monk action. Ugh, it sounds kind of weird when I say it like that. So I'm going to put Enzo in charge of that. Enzo has a really nice... I mean, really nice is kind of... being liberal with the term here. It's Stone Rain, alright? It's not like the greatest spell ever, but it's enough to make that... Now, is that supposed to be like a caw-caw, caw-caw, tookie-tookie, like a hawk thing going on? Or a crow like... Because that sounds less like a crow and more like someone just going, caw! Caw! I'm gonna claw like I'm from Jersey. Claw! You know, like that. That kind of shit. So we got bandit on bandit action. We got bandit on monk action. That's cool too. Or excuse me, we have monk on monk action and bandit on monk action. Both of which are perfectly doable. I can make it work either way. Because I have Stone Rain, which means that whatever is left over here is going to be seeing quite a bit of pain put in their way, you know what I'm saying? So, I think the stragglers aren't going to make it here in time, but just in case, we can make this work either way. Oh god, ink loud sounds. Can you guys hear me? It's like talking over a construction site. It's the greatest freaking thing ever. Please tell me I'm gonna hit. Okay, at least I hit one, two. Okay, at least I hit two. That's a plus. You know, at least two, better than zero, which I have seen before. I don't know how, they must have been moving like goddamn ninjas, but they somehow managed it. Oh yeah, I remember this guy. This was the bandit monk guy that totally looked like a stoner. I remember this guy. I don't think I ever used him for anything. I can't even remember his name. It's good to know. So how are you guys doing on this wonderful evening? Well, I hope. So this is going to be a duel, guaranteed. It damn well better be a winning duel. I don't think I can take any more lost duels. I don't think my heart can take it. Drunk boxing, huh? Yes. The drunkest of drunk boxing. Now, Enzo, I know you're a little bit on the older side, but you can't lose this, right? Okay, good. But I stopped, but I dropped stinking. Ha! Ha! Ah, I like you, game. And I like you, translators, for translating this game. Thank you for letting me enjoy this game. For all of its flaws and things that kind of piss me off, thank you for letting me enjoy it. It's the little things in life. So, Stefano, you're gonna be, taking on this chick's stuff, okay? Now, it's gonna suck, you're probably gonna get stuck with a few arrows, you're gonna be turned into a pincushion, but it's okay, because you're probably gonna take her one-on-one in a fight. You know you can do that, right? I have no doubt in my mind that you can do that. Though, now I'm kinda wishing I hadn't used that salamander, because, you know, now I'm gonna be in a little bit more of a world of hurt, comparative to where I was beforehand. Because I kinda forgot he had units, actually. Well, there we go. Those units aren't going to be around for long, I'm just telling you that right now. But I'll see if I can try to make them survive by having them retreat. And then they can basically be used for, they can be used for some very, very minor, like, what am I trying to say here? Some very minor defense back here. They're probably going to get killed, but at least if they can help kill one, that's one person that Stefano does not have to kill himself. So that is, you know, 2 or 3 points of damage that he can potentially save. Yes, go attack and all that stuff. Yes, yes, you go attack the ones behind you. That's fantastic. Really? Can I break the game doing this? Nope. Nope, I totally cannot. Alright. Alright, well, that literally did me no good. Alright. Fair enough, it just wasted a few seconds of the game's time. I guess it'll... I'll make it work. Like I said, I'll make it work. Find a way to make it happen. Come on, Stefano, I know you can do it. Two-shot these biatches. Actually, no, one-shot them. Two-shotting is significantly worse. There we go. And yes, we will be dueling. Just so you know. This will be And I'm really hoping you win. Oh, that's not a good sign. Alright, that's a better sign. Alright, good. She managed to duck a punch, but, you know, he ended up besting her in the end. That's a very good job, man. Like, high five. What, no? Oh, right, you're not real. Okay. Oh well, I tried. No. You will go when I fucking tell you to go, good sir. 70 defense. 66 defense. The person I just took out had 55 defense. So she's way more defensively oriented. Let's see here. Yeah, he's gonna level up regardless. Alright, Stefano, I'm gonna take you in here. I don't think you're going to get captured, but you will get injured. How odd that you just went oddly quiet. Does that mean that they had some sort of, like, history thing going on here? Is that what was going on there? Well, poop. I should probably pay more attention to these things. I mean, it is an RPG after all. Fine, I'll make you bleed all by myself. Go ahead, punk, make my day. Yes, duel the shit out of this woman. Punch your horse! Toria! Stefano, God, I've missed having you on my team. God, I missed you, you mohawk motherfucker. So great. My neighbors must think I'm schizophrenic, man. They've got to be like, what the fuck is wrong with this person? She's like screaming at nothing and I don't even understand. Like, what? I'm not going to put Stefano through that again. He's going to die. I may put Enzo through it, though. And he's already level 2, so you know what? Hey, Enzo. You're gonna get a little bit more exercise. Am I being reckless? You're damn right I'm gonna be reckless. I don't even care! I'm riding the high of just like... pop, 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 pop. You know, I'm pretending to like box in my chair. You know, and it's probably the most pathetic thing in looking in the history of mankind because I am like the skinniest white girl you have ever seen. I am in no shape... Well, I'm in no way, shape, or form actually really in shape, you know what I mean? I have pretty decently strong legs. Strong enough that, you know, kicking a cover caused me to sprain my knee and, like, pretty much do irreparable damage to it. You know. It's just strange that I have had a strange sense of pride about that. Sorry, Enzo. You almost had it. I almost had a good, like, it was almost a fantastic stroke of luck, but you missed that second shot and you kind of paid for it in the end. So... Womp-womp. You probably got injured. Yeah, alright. It's a fair point. Did he just lose his experience for that? No, he did not. Cool. He's gonna be another level when he comes up. Fantastic. Oh, he only has like 7 HP left. Alright, so Giuseppe, you're gonna be murdering this man very quickly. I hope you don't mind. I know this is gonna be taking a couple of seconds out of your day, but I know you can make it work, so hopefully it's gonna be a good thing for you. You know what I mean? It's gonna be a good learning exercise. You know what I mean? That is the shittiest call of all time. Like I said, that's literally something just going, caw! Ka-ka! Tookie-tookie! Yes, let's form ranks. Let's do our thing. Let's attack. What does he have? Cross slash. Nah. I mean, I could use that, but then again, well, you know, I could totally use that. I'm gonna use that instead. It'll save maybe, like, 4 or 5 soldiers, because it's gonna take a while for any of that. Nope, he'll just run. Alright, that's cool, too. That works. In retrospect, I probably could have just done that instead of trying to duel him. Whoopsies. Filippo. Alright, Giuseppe. Let's get going. Like I said, just like old times, I have the old Fondaria crew with me again. Mainly because Kai got her ass kicked, but we'll not discuss that particular matter. This intro is kind of starting to annoy me a little bit. I will be happy to be rid of this goddamn intro. Yeah, I've got 40 soldiers to his 60 in total. That's fine. We'll make it work. As always. Stand by. Now, what does he have again? And Stone Rain. Stone Rain is actually very good. That's going to be extremely useful for me. Oh, you know what I can do? I have an idea. I don't know if this is going a workable idea, but I have an idea. Time it. Okay, you skill Stone Rain. And I'm gonna have them regroup and basically destroy everyone in the center, I think. It might work. Again, I'm so tired, I'm trying to think outside the box. How crazy is that, right? Okay, that brings us back down to about an even percentage. And now, you're going to regroup. And you will be destroyed on both ends here. Huzzah. And then we're going to use Cross Slash, which will kill everyone that's directly in front of me. Killed a couple of his people, that's fine. And it also does damage to the boss as well. Yay! I'm using tactics, guys. I'm actually using things that, you know, have a positive benefit. I'm not just standing there and waiting for my people to get, you know, their shit rocked in. Shit rocked in? Really? That's a sentence. Order all and attack. Murder the things! Destroy, pillage, burn! Defend with your life, and all that kind of stuff. One of these things is not like the other. Can you guess which one of those it is? So, what have we gained from all of this today? We have gained, like, 2 castles. We've gained 2 or 3 castles. We've gained a lot of experience. We've gotten the people that we captured back. We've unfortunately lost 1 or 2 people due to injury. They'll probably be out for a couple of weeks, unfortunately. Them's the berries, them's the breaks. But we already have Topaz on the ropes. They only have like 1 or 2 castles left. Now, they may have a few people left, but they have thrown a shitload of people at us, and that, they can't have that much left. At which point, you know, that will make a very entertaining video for tomorrow, after I get my car looked at and taken care of and all the other, you know, IRL things that I'm going to have to tend to. Am I really going to draw? Really? Okay. That's cool. Fair enough. I was not expecting that to... Alright. Now I'm a little bit irritated. So what we're going to do is... we're going to put Giuseppe back in there. And we're going to duel this bastard. You just screwed up my groove. I was totally preparing for, like, a duel speech and, you know, kind of prepping for, like, a bit of an outro here, and then you're kind of effing up my groove by, you know, running me out of time, bastard. I realize, also, pulling the veil back, I realize that it's entirely my fault for the strategy that I used. I am aware of that particular position, I can quite well assure you. All the same, it's funny to just blame, you know, the cosmos instead of my own idiosyncratic issues that may or may not crop up at any given time. But I am aware of it, and I do, you know, try to be cognizant of those things and try to learn from those things. So if you see something that is, like, blatantly like, what the fuck are you doing, then tell me. Now, I may not react immediately because, in case I haven't mentioned this is episode 12 I've recorded in a single day, so there might be just a teeny tiny smidge of backlog. And the irony is that by the time you hear this, you've probably already been shouting at me for like 5 or 6 weeks. Why aren't you doing it this way? Why are you doing it that way? Why are you doing it like this? What a bad man of it here! Why are you doing it like that? Well, this is why, because I'm not going to be hearing you for like a month and a half, so... you know, future me from a month and a half, you know, me from a month and a half later, future me is already going to be apologetic for this, okay? And if you're listening to this now, 6 weeks later, past me really, really apologizes. I really do. But I really like this game. I don't want to have... I know I'm going to have a super big backlog, but... like, I don't have that many vacations. I don't have that much time off. And the game is just so much fun, man! You see... you hear the excitement in my voice? I promise that has nothing to do with all the caffeine I've had today. Excuse me. Look at all of those levels. Division... he got level 7. He's still... oh yeah, I didn't even use him. Stefano's level 4. He was level 2. She's also level 4. Redirect. I'm going to move you over here. And we're going to speed this shit up. Yeah, he only has 3 generals left. Yeah, he's got nothing left at this point. So, hang on a second. You are going to go here instead. Because I said so. You're gonna go here as well. Actually, no, you're not. You're going to go here. even though that is completely filled. Who else has... We totally have mages, for some reason. Why? I think I just had a missing crest or something. Oh, that's right, I gave you archers too. Okay, so let's give you archers then. Oh, you guys have, like, nothing. Alrighty, that's a fair point. You make a convincing argument here. Let's give you some stuffs. I'll give you some things. I didn't give you anything else, huh? Alright. Well, this is pretty much going to mark the end of this episode right now. If anything else happens, I'm going to be, like... Well, not the angriest person. I mean, it's going to be fantastic. It's just, like... My throat's starting to get sore, alright? Like, it's starting to... I feel so bad for these guys. They've been kind of, like, wandering around this entire time. Because I don't have enough castle space for them. This castle ain't big enough for the two of us! Nyr! So, can I take this castle before we run out of time? Totally can! Fuck yeah! How about them apples? Can I actually... regen all of these troops? Let's do that really quick before I forget, because I will forget. Oh, never mind. Ran out of people! Never mind! Alright, let's end this turn, people. Alrighty, domestic affairs beckon. Alrighty, fan-farkin-tastic. Got a Bishop Cane, Battle Claw, all this Shaz Mahal, and all this good shit. I'm going through all of this just in case there's more quest text at the end of this, because I don't want to have to start another episode, and I need to save this shit. I'm not going through that turn again. I'm telling you right the hell now. Okay, good. Weekly report. Fantastic. Bender has joined our party. Yay. He can finally bite my shiny metal ass. Alright, if you like what you saw, feel free to leave a like. If you want to see more, then feel free to subscribe. If you want to send hate mail, groovy, go for it. And I will see you guys next time. Peace out.